Don't you know he was the king of saxophone? Yes, indeed he was. Talking about the guy that made it sound so good. Some people knew him by the beat, but Hawkins was his name. He sure could play it, sing a pretty tune. Sure sounds good to me, sure sounds good to you. I love to hear him play, but he looks so very pleasing to the ear. When I first heard it on the record, I just stopped. Sounding like a band of angels in the sky, and I had never sweeter tone. In fact, I paid no attention to the saxophone till Collins Hawkins came along and spoke to everyone. He's a song you better listen, you better listen to me while I play for you. Sometimes it's hard and again it's blue. I know that you want the man who pleases and each and everyone. Here's one. Please don't try and stop me. Hope you like it, folks. And then he started cooking. Every time he played some melodic melody, fast or slow, you could tell that it was Hawkins. 'Cause no other one ever has quite mastered his tone, just his flow. Oh!